Hey Ankita, what are you doing here?
I'm doing my maths homework.
Okay, just take some break.
Okay, Advika, next week is my birthday. Did you remember?
Yes, I do remember your birthday. What do you want me to buy for your birthday?
Can you buy me a calculator? 'Cause it is very hard to calculate myself.
Do you know who invented the calculator? Okay, let me tell you something interesting about calculator. There once was a time when written numbers did not exist. Man had only his fingers and toes to use as counting devices, and counting sheep and crops using fingers, toes, rocks and shells will get you only so far. So human civilization invented the abacus, which the Computer History Museum suggests is the oldest continuously used calculating tool aside from fingers.
Abacus.
Yes, of course. The very first calculators was the abacus, developed in China in the 9th century. Before the advent of the pocket calculator, scholars, mathematicians and scientists used the abacus and slide rule to make calculations. According to the History of Computers website, Wilhelm Schickard was credited with inventing the first adding machine after Dr. Franz Hammer, a biographer of Johannes Kepler, claimed that drawings of a calculating clock had been discovered in two letters written by Schickard to Johannes Kepler in 1623 and 1624. Prior to this discovery, Blaise Pascal, who developed the Pascaline adding machine in 1642, was regarded as the inventor of the first adding machine. Schickard's calculating clock is composed of a multiplying device, a mechanism for recording intermediate results, and a six-digit decimal adding device. The abacus was merely the beginning of mankind's interest in calculating machines, which have evolved radically over the years. Here I will share with you a visual history of some notable calculating firsts.
Okay.